5 tips for being your best at work. Being your best at work means not only putting your best foot forward, but also continually working to better yourself. This doesn't always mean turning in the best project or attending all the professional developments. Keep reading to learn basic ways you can show up with your best at work every day. Get to know your colleagues. Learning about your colleagues has many benefits. You don't have to be out to make friends, but learning about others can benefit you in many ways. First, it shows you care, and people like it when people are considerate. Second, it will help you find things in common that you can come back to when work gets tough. Finally, getting to know people will help you learn how to work better. Derek prefers exact instructions and asks lots of questions, while Susie is a big-picture type of person who tends to skip over minor details. Getting to know means learning how to work better. Don't be a gossip. No one likes an office gossip, except maybe the other office gossip. Getting caught up in drama can be a distraction and can earn you a bad reputation with your coworkers and supervisors. You want to be someone that can be trusted with information. Keep your business to yourself and remember, loose lips sink ships. Stretch your skill set. Stretching your skills as well as learning new ones allows you to continue growing your tool bag. This will make you a more valuable team member and will help you if you ever decide to look for a new position elsewhere. Become a mentor. Mentoring can be done in and outside of the office. The new intern that is lost? Take that person under your wing and help them find their way. You will be a valuable friend and show that you are willing to help others. You can also do outreach in your profession in schools and other community programs. Be a friend. You don't have to be BFFs with every person in the office, but be friendly. Ask how others are doing, encourage, start a meal train if someone is sick or on parental leave. Not only will others appreciate and remember your kindness, but they will be willing to return the favor if the need arises. Being your best at work is not something that you can achieve in a day. It's a constant stream of small and conscious decisions that you will make daily. These decisions will build upon each other and allow you to create a work culture and life that will be fulfilling and beneficial. If this video has helped you in any way, please share it with anyone who needs it. If not, leave your like and take the opportunity to subscribe to the channel. Thanks and all the best.